parched desert air made the old wordsmith long for a draught of main.
It's a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay, time to see if this thing works.
I wonder what it's like down there, huh?
I can get
the city encased in water.
Encased.
Built by Moreland, maybe.
More like entombed.
Every once in a great while, Shard Counter stumbled on to a genuinely poetic expression. If the buried ruins had a spirit of their own, one that would brook no trespassers.
Keep some extra on hand.
Let's see. 31.
That's so good. Actually, the mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Thank you.
That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Machine. There's no way I can fight that thing anymore. I'll have to be careful. This place is massive. The toilet is encased in a dome.
Detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Here's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. More machines down here. I'll just swim around them. Stick to cover. I know if I'm down here. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ledge from here. Surely something I can climb to get out.
Primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumiogran incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Another recording from Stanley Chen. Down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Get me to the second one. taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. The maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. What? How did it get in? Courteous fire against it. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads. Now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. should be a console in here.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. Left these machines behind. I could sneak by them. I'll get the big one first. getting us through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Get a move on.
You guys all right?
More than all right. This... You... We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little reveling. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. We'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. There should be someone behind this door. Time to bring it home. Hair is thick with this heat. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
Initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Roland and crew must have headed back up top. All the members were dependent on them.